Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Maths DNA from origin to infinity. In this video, we are going to discuss a question of linear algebra. The question is, let T from Rn to Rn be a linear transformation, then which of the following statements implies T is bijective? The options are A, nullity of T equals to n, B, rank of T equals to nullity of T equals to n, option C, rank of T plus nullity of T is equals to n, and rank of T minus nullity of T is equals to n. This is a very interesting question. Let's solve it. Solution. It is given that T is a linear transformation from Rn to Rn and is bijective. So rank of T is equals to n. And we know that by rank nullity theorem, rank of T plus nullity of T is equals to n, which implies nullity of T is equals to 0. But it is also said that the map is bijective. So this is not always true in a bijective map. Take rank of T is equals to n minus 1 and nullity equals to 1. Then also the rank nullity theorem, that is rank of T plus nullity of T is equals to n, is satisfied. But here T is not bijective. So rank of T is not equals to n, and also rank nullity theorem is not correct for a bijective map over here. Therefore, we get rank of T minus nullity of T is equals to n as a correct answer. Hence, the correct answer is option D. And get the best material for preparation by just one click. The link is given below in the description. And check out other 35 plus videos on my channel.